Hope you enjoy this montage of our golf trip to Williamsburg, Virginia. First on the tee is Dave the Enforcer's Aloof. Dave is an inspiration to all who strive for perfection in their golf game. Not only did Dave do an incredible job planning this golf trip, he also packed up the trunk. While the rest of us were relaxing after our round of golf, Dave diligently compiled the scores and kept the leaderboard updated. But behind that tough competitive exterior lies a tough competitive interior.
I don't care. I mean, I'd like to win, but what are you going to do?
Thanks, Dave, for arranging this incredible trip. Next on the tee is David Come Lately Kramen. David joined us halfway through the trip this year, missing the first three rounds of golf, but he quickly got into the swing of things.
David Kramen, finally made it in. How you doing? Are you happy to be here?
I got to tell you something, Mr. Kidnick. I might not play that well today, but I look good.
Now up is Marion's very own bad boy, Peter Martin. Pete spent a lot of time this trip with his pillow. The two are very close, and when asked what's in store next for the couple, Pete replied,
"We're going for pizza."
The pillow was unavailable for comment.
Next on the tee, stuttering Mike Pavel.
He's a real nowhere man, sitting in his nowhere land.
When Mike wasn't golfing, he could be found chugging white wine and watching gay porn. When questioned about the allegations of child pornography, Mike replied with this:
"I'm going to Disney World."
Beware of man with mustache. Stepping up next is Mad Dog Mark Dubner. When Mark was asked how he managed to get Liz's permission to go away, he says this:
"No, I think it's really no issue."
No issue? I think not. As we all know, Mark's other passion is gourmet food and wine. David Kramen found out just how much Mark likes dishing it out. But when it comes to competition, here's what Mark has to say.
It's game on.
True to his word, Mark ended up with a second place finish. Confidently approaching the next tee is Pete "It's-in-the-hole" Lockhart. Pete was all business, on the course and off. After disappearing early the first night, Pete explains,
"I did a little chip and putt in the bedroom."
That's what she said. But how will things work out with Anita?
I think our chances are very good.
On the tee now is Dave, the yoga master, Lazarus. With impeccable form, Dave is the youngest of the group and a self-proclaimed yoga master. As our resident nutrition expert, Dave made sure we stayed fit and ate healthy. Thanks, Dave.
And rounding out the group is none other than Tiger Woods. With a weekend off from the tour, Tiger opts for a little R&R with the guys. Later, when asked how he liked being paired with Michael Pavel, Tiger says this:
"It was really cool."
We just miss all you wives, and we're, you know, we really miss you. We can't wait to get home.
The trees went back, me and Del were singing, a little runaway, I was flying, yeah, running down a dream that never would come to me, working on a mystery, going wherever it leads, running down a dream. So good.
I'm just happy to be in charge of the AV equipment this trip.
Yeah, my mind's been cold, and I'm
I'd like to say that Ken did a wonderful job on his Haftorah. I'm so proud of him.